Felicia, we're looking at a Category 1 storm with 80-mile-an-hour winds now, 5 a.m. advisory just in. So it's losing some intensity as it kind of flourishes near Great Abaco in the Bahamas, moving through the northwestern Bahamas now, northwesterly at 13 miles an hour. We're going to see it deliberate, a little bit more deliberate and a little slower pace later on today. And that's why we're changing our prognosis to see the peak wind conditions midday today through this afternoon and actually tonight. Take a look. Still a massive tropical cyclone, and we're still getting the outer feeder bands as it churns out there. You can barely detect the eye, not as pronounced as it was yesterday, but those hurricane force winds extend out 30 miles from the eye, and the tropical storm force winds, our concern, extend out 275 miles from the center of circulation. So we're well within the risk zone today to see winds peak 25 to 35 miles. That's going to be about the average as we head into the middle part of today. Gusts up to 50 or 60 miles an hour, not out of the question, and they saw some of that last night down in Pompano Beach and down around Miami. So tropical heavy rains could be coming through tonight as well, and it looks like the biggest risk zone for that would be the Treasure Coast, with some of the heavier bands kind of swirling around the Treasure Coast tonight. So that's something that's a little iffy, but we can't rule out some heavy downpours. Take a look at Pompano Beach. This is video from yesterday where they closed that 1,000-foot pier because of the gusty winds. Of course, this was taken, you know, yesterday afternoon, but it's new video coming in showing those seas, by the way, averaging today anywhere from 22 to 39 feet at the center of circulation. So we're going to check that out in a bit. And Felicia, already some pretty intense wind gusts, 38 miles an hour in Stewart, and where you are, the winds are averaging about 20 to 25, right?